Right now we are going to take a video for TV radio adapter. Now let's find out what have in this package. And this one is our DAB. And this one is car charger. Suction holder. And this one is our active antenna. Charging cable and audio cable. And here is DB instruction and antenna instruction. Also, this one is self-adhesive clips. Here is our DB active antenna. And this is a copper fill of the active antenna, should be attached on the metal part of the car. Take apart the plastic cover of the car and the tool of the protection from the copper fill. The copper foil of the active antenna should be attached on the metal part of the car. It should be attached on the window shield. Now, pull back the plastic cover. First, insert the active antenna on the antenna port of the DB radio. Then, plug the car charger into car lighter. Connect the DB radio with car stereo. It has two ways to connect them. The first way is using FM transmission. The second way is using AUX cable. And I would suggest you to use the AUX cable to connect the DB radio with car stereo. Not only it is the easiest way to set up, but also it has no noisy sound and no interference during receiving the signals. Just simply insert the audio cable into the AUX output of DB radio, and the other end of the audio cable is inserted into the AUX line in port of the car. Go to the setting of the car stereo and turn on the AUX mode. FM transmission. Choose any amplitude channel on the car stereo. By doing that, it can reduce much noise. Show the press button to enter into FM transmission. Adjust the DB radio frequency by rotating the mute button, and DB radio frequency should be the same as the car stereo. Don't press this button to scan the DB stations. As you can see, we found four DAB stations nearby. In order to get a best sound quality, pull the car stereo volume 60% down and turn the DAB radio up the biggest volume by rotating the menu button. Also, short press previous or next button to select the DAB stations you want to listen to. And if you like this radio program, also you can save it in favorite DAB stations by long pressing the previous button and return the menu button to choose the place. Press menu button to confirm. Short press menu button switch to skin DAB stations. Quickly short press next button to select the DAB stations which you skin. Short press menu button switch to favorite DAB stations. Quickly short press next button to select DAB stations which you saved. The DAB radio has three play modes. First one is DAB mode. Bluetooth mode. SD card mode. The music is streaming. Just to insert the TF card into the slot, the DAB radio will play the music at once. Bluetooth mode. Go back to the Bluetooth mode and pair the phone with DAB radio with Bluetooth connection. Right now you can play your favorite songs, adjust the volume on the phone. There is an incoming call, show this button to pick up. After finish the conversation, show the press this button to hang up. Don't press menu button to go to the setting of DAB radio. Show the press menu button to choose the setting option and rotate the menu button to adjust it.
Money is not evil by itself. It's just paper with perceived value to obtain other things we value.
Don't press this button.
If not money, what is evil, you may ask?